All right, no doubt there's a homeless problem in Waikiki. The mayor and city council are considering several proposals to deal with the situation. This is a story we've been following for some time now, and Kirk Matthews joins us now with an update. Kirk.
Thank you, Marissa. There are more homeless in Waikiki than ever before. That presents a problem for both government and businesses that count on return visitors to keep the tourism engine humming. For decades, Waikiki Beach has been the tourist beacon for our visitors. But concessionaires and others say the homeless make Waikiki less than a welcoming experience.
How do we help that problem, if not go away, at least be alleviated?
Homelessness is a really tough problem, and we are now getting more complaints about homelessness than all other issues combined at this point.
In spite of a busy lunch hour at the Grass Shack food kiosk and a beach full of visitors, Chang said business in Waikiki is worse than it was during the depths of the recession in 2009. In a newspaper article this morning, Mayor Kirk Caldwell proposed several initiatives that could help with the homeless problem. Among them, keeping beach restrooms open 24 hours a day. Chang says that's a good first step.
In fact, we're launching a public-private partnership so that not only is the city providing the funding to keeping the restrooms open 24 hours, but the businesses are also going to be donating the soap, the dispensers, and power washing and cleaning. So it really is a great public-private partnership.
It's a first step in addressing this homeless issue and making sure that not only do our homeless people have a place to freshen up, but also it alleviates a lot of other problems.
The homeless situation may not be as obvious in the daytime as it is when the sun goes down. But residents we talked with said the problem becomes evident at night.
The homeless are just laying in the sidewalks everywhere, and you have a lot of people visiting from around the world, and it doesn't make our community look very nice, first of all.
Would the homeless situation keep visitors from returning?
I haven't seen many volatile homeless, but it would be a consideration. I guess if you have a bad experience,
A lot of visitors do say that they see more homeless in Waikiki than before, and we don't want this to turn away a lot of visitors, because obviously we want our visitors to return to Waikiki.
We are entering the busy summer season in Waikiki. We'll continue to follow this story to see what impact the city makes on the homeless issue. Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.